Today we learned of a crash that killed a woman in Whitley County Friday. It happened along Highway 904. Deputies say when they arrived, the car was on fire with someone inside. They believe Sharon Mills ran off the road and hit a tree head-on. The only person in the car was Mills, and investigators say they found alcoholic beverage containers in the car.